He's a wet guy, he can't speak Mexican. Kind of Mexican are you?
American Todd.
Is that big enough?
Yeah.
No.
No, I didn't figure it out. Well, scoot up.
What is that?
Nectoras? Totora.
Mexican berries.
Can I go?
What's that mean?
Are you ready? Okay. Shut up.
Everybody shut up.
Start
over.
You guys got some respect.
Start over, Robbie.
That's hard to say.
Boule boucou j'ai avec ma face.
No, that's bad.
Well, that makes...
This is English class.
Yes.
Ain't that from a song?
It's
la fruta de bouquet.
What does this mean?
It means, Mexican games. Amigos from Los Amigos, brothers. Paula and Armando are true friends in Peru.
Give him a break.
Are the flowers.
Do you want me to read it, Robbie?
Draw a flower like Justine's flower.
That's a dog.
It's a bear.
That's a cow.
It's a bear. What kind of bear?
Does it not have an ear? How about a tail? It
looks like a group of
bears are attracted to Mexicans. That's why. If we put bears around the border, Mexicans will not come over. Okay. Bear crap. Do not attract Mexicans.
It's like a repellent, right?
Mexicans have a very healthy lifestyle.
Don't forget the sombrero.
Yeah, you said they're healthy.
Have a big taco.